Hello? Morning, boy.
Whatever you do in life, shingirira. No matter shaka uma se, shaka wata se, shingirira.
Blessings to all of y'all. Been there for me the longest. Pick me up when I fall. Love me when I felt worthless. Now we up all the way, and the road goes further. Ain't no more doubting, cause we the real hard workers. Special mentions to the ones who had faith in the vision, saw my talent and supported the game. I know some are left behind on the way. Cannot force them to stay. Life will move the way it has to at the end of the day. That's how I tell my story. How I tell my story, don't give up. How I tell my story, how I tell my story. How I tell my story, how I tell my story, don't give up. How I tell my story, how I tell my story, don't give up.
Time. 12 years old, girl was never worth a dime. Then a little holiday, this girl don't thought was nothing. But that one experience done changed my life. Then I met Juicer and Rhymes. Did a full track in a video in 2 days' time. Told myself this dream is mine. But mom and dad said this can't ever go online. Fast forward 48 months, every week recording with Oskid for fun. Then on a regular day, on my way to school, I hear my song on the radio, your girl was buzzed. This opened doors for me ever so slightly. Asked myself, am I the baddest? Cause I might be. Nothing was ever the same from that day. I saw the stars align and I knew that would be how I
am. How I tell my story, how I tell my story.
How I tell my story.
How I tell my story, how I tell my story.
How I tell my story.
How I tell my story. How I tell my story.
How I tell my story.
How I tell my story.
How
I tell my story.
Chunk on the plate. Your girl wasn't feeding the best it looked. Cause music was put to rest for the books. There were many things I wish I had the answer. Like how I lost my auntie to cancer. There was no way for me to show the anger. So I signed up for a competition. Came out with 3 trophies. That was my sign that the world's meant to know me. And the signs kept coming to me slowly. Like how Steph London and the mom and the family all said how they adore me. This is my testimony. I'm meant to be successful only. Some call it destiny or meant to be. I call it how I
tell my story. How I tell my story. How I tell my story.
This is my life for good. Tell them how I stood up. So I can tell my story.